Welcome to day two of our most phenomenal call, me and my precious distractor implants. And what fun it is being since yesterday. There's so many distractor implants showing up for everybody. So many have been WhatsApping Aradhana. There's so much anger. Everything showing up all of a sudden. So yeah. What will it take today and tomorrow to just blast and clear off? Just frag everything and be free of all this insanity once and for all. And what possibilities can show up now with that space? And what can we add on in that space? And what space can we now be without these precious distractor implants we have been so holding on for years and years and years? It's now the time to just let go of all. It's just easy. It's just a choice. Yeah. And what else is possible? Aradhana, all yours.
Can I just say something? We are talking about distractor implant. We are not talking about love. No, we have to be very serious about it.
We are so in love, Anita ji. Yes, we have been so much. We have a love affair with our distractor implants, yeah. Anita ji. That's why.
All right. Awesome. What else is possible? Thank you. And how does it get any better than this? Okay, guys. Hello. Show me your lovely faces first. Come on, you in a box, Swami. Awesome. Come on. Show up. Neeta, Anushka, Pooja, Subhadra, Anush, Shivani. Chupke kyun rehte ho yaar? Itne pretty face. Hi, Subhadra. Kya baat hai yaar? Sone faces peeche chupa ke rakhte ho. How does it get any better to look at your beautiful faces? Thank you. What are you guys hiding behind and what for? Awesome. Thank you. बहुत जिद्दी वाले लोग भी हैं यहाँ पर जो नहीं आएंगे. एक शालिनी गुप्ता नीवर, अनुष्का, पूजा, शिवानी, रिचा, कुगन. कुगन is also here. कुगन, show me a lovely face. Come on. Awesome. All right, guys. I'll be using clearing statement from Axis, right and wrong, good and bad, what for, polish your boys and beyond. This is a magic wand which helps you clearing all whatever you've done shit. So you know what? You have all the reasons to go do something wrong, and then you have an eraser in your life to erase it for the sake for and for. A right and wrong, good and bad, what for, polish your boys and beyond. It gives you space to recreate yourself, and you always have a second option. So to understand more or to get it more, if you really, really want to, which you really do not require, but even if you want to, you can go to theclearingstatement.com and understand under it. Okay? And everything that brings us, can you fucking find that? Right and wrong, good and bad, what for, college, your boys and beyond. Yes, Pooja Shinde, hi. Awesome, guys. So who all did their home play yesterday? Who all were on the call yesterday? And anybody of you did the home play? And any questions that came up from that? Anybody? Anita ji did not have a distractor. Wo uske unke paas hi nahi aaya, dar gaya. So distractor just went away from her. Anybody came across their distractors? Anyone? Because there were a lot of personal messages. And I would appreciate if you guys can share that, those questions on the 12 months group so that others can also benefit. Though I'm in such a ADHD mode, anybody writes to me and I write them by Friday, then they're like, shit, oh, I should have asked them to go to the group. Then it's like, too late. So please, that'll be my earnest request, that please ask your questions on the group. I'm always happy to facilitate you personally, but I think it will be more helpful and it will be more contributing if you can do that on the group. So anything that came up? Any distractions? So today we were at the swap and we were discussing this distractors, and I was saying how amazingly, beautifully, the anger is the distractor which is actually showing up with most of the people. And that is the only implant and distractor that you actually acknowledge. Okay, so that is up there. But what is underneath that? What are the other distractors that you're not even aware of? And you don't even know that that's a distractor. Are you aware that, like, what, did you know that business was a distractor? Did you know peace is a distractor? Anything which is under, which is hiding, which is you're living day to day and it is autopilot, is also a distractor. So how many autopilot distractors are you holding in your body, in your system, in your life that you're not even acknowledging? And everything you're hiding under the word anger, can we destroy and uncreate that? Right and wrong, good and bad, what pop on a shabbat and yours. So somebody actually messaged me from the group saying that, you know, that anger is really, really coming up. And I said, what if you can treat it like your lovely guest? And that person laughed. The guest is, yeah, what if you're not? How would you treat your guest as? So what if all these distractors are your guests? Can anybody right now pull in, anybody has any book lying along with them who can pull in all the distractors we have named? Yeah, Ritu, please.
So anger, rage, fury, hate, blame, shame, regret, guilt, addictive, compulsive, obsessive, perverted points of view, love, sex, jealousy, peace, life, death, living, reality, fear, doubt, business, and relationship.
Wow. So two things really showed up, perverted and death. So anybody has a point of view on that? Do you guys know death is a distractor? Do you know perverted is a distractor?
No, not really.
Yeah, that. So everything that brings up, can we let that go first? Right and wrong, good and bad, pot, pop, on a shell, buzz, and your truth. What does perverted mean to you guys? What other than sex is perverted in your life? Everything creative is a distractor for me. That is a distractor. Yeah.
Aradhana, should I read out?
Yeah, I think Swami just did, but you can read once more and maybe it just brings up.
Okay, so anger, rage, fury, hate, blame, shame, regret, guilt, adductive, compulsive, obsessive, and perverted points of view, love, sex, jealousy, peace, life, death, living, and reality.
Can you see life is also a distractor?
Mm-hmm. And also see this reality also a
reality.
Yeah, let us just, you know, can we just have more of perverted and reality? You know, something.
Yeah. So what is life to you guys? What is reality to you? What is life to you? What have you all defined life as?
Reality is what I believe. What I believe about people, things, and myself.
Mm-hmm.
That's what works for me perhaps is my reality.
Yeah. So how you see through your mirror, how you see through your eyes and how you perceive it, receive it and be it is your reality.
Right.
And everybody has their own reality. So when you are saying this reality, who are you blaming?
Reality. And that also is a double distractor.
Whose reality? You always say, oh, this reality. I'm going beyond this reality.
Yeah, so all the time we are using this word like that.
Yeah.
But not being present with it at all.
Yeah. Whose reality is actually?
I think it's our reality. So when we are saying...
Exactly. Thank you. There you go.
Okay.
And we're like, and then we are all the time hitting us and we are all the time beating us. You're not even an allowance of us. This reality. Who this is? You.
But yes.
So how much are you beating you?
It's in Vijayanagar.
I know, Vijayanagar may be apni reality hai.
Hi, I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
That it was
fun. Yeah, no worries.
I actually got a call in the middle and I was
no worries.
I'm really sorry. Bye.
No, it's okay. Never be sorry about yourself. Just mute.
So Aradhana, many times when we say ki, you know, we have to do this because this is, you know, an access, we just say, oh, it is because this reality says so.
Mm-hmm.
And that is why we have to do it. Mm-hmm. You know, certain things we do it not out of like the enjoyment of it, Yeah. It's because by as per this reality, we have to do it.
Yeah, and as per this reality, whose reality?
Yeah, who's
reality? See? Swami just acknowledged.
Wow.
It's our reality.
Because this is what I'm creating. Even if I'm saying that I have to sit here, because this reality says I have to sit here at that time, it's because that is my reality.
Is that true that you will sit there because this other people want it?
No. But
you're choosing to sit there.
And then be in no enjoyment, choosing to be in no joy and sitting there and then blaming that reality. As per this reality, I have to do it. Three destructor implants together.
Wow. Did you even know it? That's what I'm saying. That's what I'm like looking at it today. I'm like, wow, how much we are just all the time tripping. And how much time we are just putting anger as one. Shame, blame. These are very known ones. How about the unknown ones? Unknown territories are what you're not even going and looking there. So today we start looking at all this. So now in this very moment, we all of here, sitting here today, the reality is over. So now would you like to go beyond or be here? Where would you like to be now? Who's saying? I can't hear. What was it?
Swami.
Swami, it wasn't clear. You were breaking. What did you say?
Yeah. I think we lost his connection.
We lost Swami.
And
everything that brought up, can we just find Nancy at all? I cannot go in and talk on my show. Everything word lost means to you guys. Can we destroy and get that? Right and wrong, good and bad, what for culture was in yours. So now when this is your reality and this, what you have been fingering, now where do we stand? Now complain. Come on, complain. All the grey people here. Come on, show me your faces. Theek hai, you're not facilitated. Fucking pot it. Batao. Baaki log batao. Chodo in logon ko.
The way you have put it, now we are all in question. You know, it is just
going. Everywhere you all are fried.
Yeah, beyond distracted. We are seeing this. So give us some time, please.
Time.
We can write a new book, Beyond Distraction, every moment we are living. Every moment.
The book is Beyond Distraction.
It is Beyond Distraction.
So right now also.
Beyond this reality.
Yeah.
So everywhere the reality means you everything to you. Can we today now destroy and not get that?
Yeah, because we always say
yeah.
As you know, this is not my reality. I know may you know as what is my reality. We are never agreeing with this. This is also my reality.
True.
Aradha, but I think there are two aspects to it. One is when I say my reality, I am saying the traditions that are involved in my reality, which is coming from outside. So that is not something which I am. You know,
there is nothing outside you, no? There is nothing outside you. Who's outside you? Who's outside you? That is the mirror you are seeing, na? The same thing I am seeing, perceiving it in a different format. You are perceiving it in a different format. So what you are seeing, I am not seeing at all. How are you perceiving? I am not perceiving at all. So one thing should make everybody cry. The whole world should be crying at the same time then. Yay, everything that is. Can we destroy another? I love crying like this. Double deep crying.
This will need another week of call, I guess.
Totally. It's like, it's here. It's just here. This.
Okay, so I have something here which I have. Yeah. So in the morning I just happened to listen to one video as to how to begin with the day and about water and stuff. They gave certain scientific reasons. Now, and they have done their research and they are saying this is the way where it has helped people in ancient times, and now if we can get back to that same pattern of using water and air and other stuff, we can get back into balance. Mm-hmm. Now, this is something, an information which they are sharing about what has worked. So this is a reality which they are talking about. So here, I'm like 10 of us or any one of us who's listening to that would be, of course, perceiving it differently, but still the information is the same.
Correct.
So it is their reality about what is working, how the water should be taken is their reality. So that's where when we referred that this reality, I mean, at least for me, I'm referring to, okay, in this reality, this seems to be working. If you
these 10 people created them to give that information to them in their own manner. Right?
Radhana, clear it again, please. It just fried.
Everything that is, can we pocket that? Can we all lower our barriers?
Yes.
Lower our barriers. And can we ask this information to be received by you all with total ease and total clarity? And everything that doesn't allow, can we destroy and not at all? Is this an awareness? Is this an answer to all your questions which you had when you were little babies?
Yes.
So it's like, it was so simple because you've learned it so many years over the years that this has to be this, this has to be this, this has to be. That is also somebody's point of view which you have been receiving. Now, and that somebody is also you because you created them to, because everything is in you, you've created them to come and give you the information and you're enjoying the journey of receiving that information through XYZ. And having the fun of it. It is not that you do not know. So it's like, till today, I'll give you, until today, if you have certain information, you pick up a book, say a spiritual book, say a Vedas, or say a scientific book, you will only grasp till the information you're acknowledging that you know. And the end of the chapter will exactly say what you knew. It will never ever say more. Try it tonight. If you read into reading, if you're into watching something, some informative stuff, you will only receive the information you're willing to receive. The day you say, okay, that's done. Now what else? That's when more information, you send it out in the universe. You create that thing and that comes and tells you that information. It's just a play that you're playing. And you're just distracting yourself into it. That it is somebody outside you giving information. In oneness, everything is you. And who's the creator? You. Now the world gets over.
So what do we make out? I mean, the question that I was in was, okay, I was not having this point of view around water, and now this information has come in.
So what do we have to do with this information now?
No, so I checked with what I'm aware of and what would be fun for me. Mm. And of course, it is not fun for me to always keep, you know, that conditions in mind, because everywhere I will not have those conditions where I would get that kind of water. Yeah. So that would not be fun for me.
Yeah.
However, there is still something of that has some value. I mean, that's what I've done. Then how do I integrate that with my...
So take what is fun for you, what is not making you contracted, take that part, enjoy it, use it, and create something else out of it. Like my dad always used to say me when I was a little baby and brushing my teeth before school, and my, you know, tap used to be open, and he would come constantly, shut the tap. And I'm like, but why? It's like, you know, generations won't have money, water, and then it's na pani. And you know, in my head, it was like, so many oceans, 70% of the water, the earth is made of water. Why is he saying there'll never be water? I mean, in my head, now I can say it was called interesting point of view, but in my head, I was doing interesting point of view only. And I'm like, why? What is it? I mean, it's an abundance is always there. I never realized that there's no water. And luckily, I have never, that's what, been through that state where I don't have water around me in my house or somewhere ever. I don't have a point of view that there's water not available. Your point of view is creating your reality. So whatever you're perceiving, So why do we say that earth needs your joy? Earth does not need ke save karo water. Your point of views have created, first you created the dearth of water and the scarcity of the water, what is, you know, depleting water. That's a very, very interesting point of view. Well, how is water depleting? Because you in yourself is depleting. Earth represents your body. I know I'm going way too beyond today.
So, Aradhana, like this, everything is only a point of view, no?
Exactly.
Everything.
Exactly. Everything is just distracting you. Life itself is a distraction.
Yeah, absolutely.
However, if we talk of renewable source like coal, which is a fact. So, I mean, then in access, aren't there anything like facts? Because then there is...
What is a fact?
So, right, for example, coal is limited. It's a limited amount in the earth and it is being exhausted. So, how can I just, you know, say that, okay, it's just interesting point of view that coal is getting exhausted and it will... the non-renewable source can still continue for
sections. Yeah, so when you will be so, that is when we're talking about being conscious. If you're consciously so present, you automatically will not waste it. You getting me? So it's like if you're consciously present of using, I have a glass of water. Okay, if I'm not conscious, if my mind is somewhere else and my mind is into a zillion things, I'll throw the water off. But I'm so present, okay, why do I have to throw the water? It's right, lying here.
Right, so that's my, that awareness when I get to experience and I am becoming more aware. We are referring to, as an entire humanity, we are referring to the way the energy is getting exhausted. Then how, that is not a fact.
Yeah,
so
one more thing.
I'm saying.
One more thing I can say. Okay, let me just say something. Mm-hmm. You are talking about coal. See, where do we use coal? Where do we use coal? What if after some time we have something else for coal? Like today
it
we are using
transformed coal. Into something else.
Yeah, something else.
No, Aradha, so here I'm not talking of exactly the coal. I'm trying to understand this concept when we say that everything is interesting point of view, but there are something that is like if I'm going into a smoke, then the smoke, the air is smoky. So how is just that just an interesting point
so
of
what,
view?
What can you change and shift? What can you change as a being change and shift there? That is your point of view is creating. That's what I shared with you, that I did not have ever a point of view that there is scarcity of money, there's a scarcity of water, there's a scarcity of anything. So in my life, I've never faced scarcity of all this. But your reality, smoke is coming, pollution is coming, breathing is not good. So that is what you're creating in your life. Correct?
Okay, so here when we are saying interesting point of view, we are only referring to my world and it's not the world outside.
Your reality is your world. That outside reality, what you're saying outside is not separate from you. It's you who's created. So you came into the, like a tree comes, tree starts sapling and the more branches grow, everything grows. It bifurcates into zillions of branches, right? It's a big tree. Any tree becomes a tree and branches and the leaves and stuff. But every branch has its own life. And every branch thinks, without me, life will not move. So the day the root goes, it's over. The day you die, this reality is over for you. Your relationships are over for you. That is when they are saying life itself is a distractor. So if you acknowledge everything around you is a lie except you, you are your own truth. Whatever you want to see, you will see it. It's that simple. You get it when you get it.
So Aradhana, you here is the infinite being.
Yeah.
Not the roles.
No, roles. So we've given people roles. Huh? Like when we produce or direct a movie, we give a role. Amitabh Bachchan will do this, Shah Rukh Khan will do this, XYZ, and they do their roles. So you are the director and the producer of your movie, you are the creator. And everywhere, everybody is getting fried with all this. Can we destroy that kid? Right and wrong, good and bad, pot, pock, all this shit, shit, our story, we are telling ourselves, now what will happen? Where will complain? Who will complain? Jo gali nikal raha samne wala, wo bhi tum hi ho. So everywhere you're creating, so can you see how important, how present you have to be with every point of view you have? the day you have no point of view left, that's it. So everything that is coming to you in front of you is because of your choice, word choice. And then we get, then, you know, distractors are our best friends because they help us blaming all the games on them. Oh, I got angry. Oh, life. Oh, peace. Oh, this. They're just your kind of a compartment which is given all the negative work that you hold us. Because of you, we are doing this. But who created them? I am fighting for peace. I'm fighting for peace. It's like, can you imagine people fight for peace? What peace are you fighting? Who are you fighting? What are you fighting? Everywhere you guys are fighting your own self and your own beings, thinking that something outside you can be destroyed and unkept. Right and wrong, good and bad, pot, pok, on lesha, boys, and beyonds. So everything, whatever beyond means, everywhere, whatever enlightenment means to you, everywhere you think you have to reach somewhere, can we let that go today? Right and wrong, good and bad, pot, pok, on lesha, boys, and beyonds. What everybody of you are there with, ever your destination has to be in this very moment today. Can you receive you? Can you be you? Can you be joyful about it? Of all the choices rather than cribbing wrong and right. Nothing is wrong, nothing is right. This is a choice you made. I'm here. Now in 10 seconds, can I be a multi-millionaire, billionaire? Yeah. How? Just by being joyful. The day you go, how do you know you are celebrated? And how does that matter to you, how you celebrate it? Are you a celebrity or you're not a celebrity? Are you the celebrity of your own life? Who do you want to be seen by? Where do you want to be seen by? What, wherever, whatever field you are taking, whether you're taking a scientific field, whether you're taking a history field, whether you're taking an English field, any field, that's because you're enjoying it, because that's the experience of it. And everywhere these experiences are, you're not acknowledging experience, and letting the distractor take all the compliments for it. Like, well, thank you, distractor, that you took it, because if you were not able to have it. And all the, I'm not getting the word. So your distractors have been gifted by you, whatever it is, pock and pot, whatever energy, I'm energetically clearing it for you guys, right and wrong, good and bad, pock, pock, on the show, boys and beyond. So now what does distractor mean to you? Where are you the biggest distraction of your life for yourself? Everything that is, can you destroy Nankeda? Right and wrong, good and bad, what Kalesha, birth and yours. As you are the biggest entity of your life, you are the biggest distractor for yourself. So anyway, you are sitting back, seeing and manipulating the world and manipulating yourself, that everything has been done to us by everybody else, can you destroy Nankeda? Right and wrong, good and bad, what Kalesha, birth and yours. You know, my zones, everybody's zones are like this right now. It's amazing. And I'm loving this peace and ease. Can you guys acknowledge this right now within yourself? It's like, shit, we have been looking for this from our childhood and ta-ta-ta, and it's just this shit. Now what? If I know not, what was that Dane give? I know not.
I know not this, then what else?
Yeah, I know not this, then what else?
Is that can be.
If I know not this, then what else? Then what else? Now what else? It's so funny to get into your spaces right now. Okay. Can you just expand and be here? Everything that brings up, can you destroy Nankito? Right and wrong, good and bad, pot, pot, polish, doesn't know. I wonder how many months, how many years beyond have you already been, and how much in future already you are, and what your lives are gonna be after this call. This is a different call. I'm wondering what this whole call is bringing up, but yeah.
Shit. So it's just a question. So when we are saying peace is a distractor or business is a distractor implant. Mm-hmm. So the way I perceive it, I'm just sharing this. Let me know if I'm perceiving it right. So we use peace and we do something else beneath that. That's why we are distracting. Or is it the peace itself is a distractor implant? Or is it in the name of peace, in the name of business, I'm distracting myself? So what exactly?
What are you doing? You tell me.
So for me, it is because I would love to, I love when things are peaceful. So it's light for me, expansive for me.
So what, what have you defined peace as?
Where I'm experiencing ease with whatever is going on.
Yeah, simple. So somebody can be peaceful in a discotheque. Somebody can be peaceful in the middle of the road trolleys and stuff. Depends.
Yes.
So what is peace for you? And that is when we say, when are you willing to perceive, receive, know, be everything with total joy? What if that is ease? And that can be in the most noisiest place. It can be in total silent place. It's your reality. What do you know about your reality? And what have you already created in your realities that you're not acknowledging? How beautiful is each one of you as your reality? You yourself is a complete reality. And now, from here forward, now what next? That is when we say, do not fight this reality. This reality is you. You are fighting you. I'm here in this 10 seconds. Next 10 seconds, what would I like to do? Is it giving me joy? Is it giving me joy? Is it giving me joy? Am I joyful? No. Okay, I'll leave this. That's how kids play. Okay, this business is working. This is not working for me. Okay, now what next? Now what next? Now what next? But then we have our old calculations and stuff that, okay, if I give this up, then probably I lose money. Can an infinite being lose money? Actually, what if you can actually, guys, I mean, it's a daring game. It's a dare I'm giving you guys to have one day where you actually can live from the total space. And I think money would be a great topic for you guys to hold on to. Like, spend from the space of, would an infinite being think of it? And would an infinite being think of spending it? And then choose, is it giving me joy in this 10 seconds, even spending all my money? Like, maybe if I have in my hand 10,000 bucks, am I willing to give this 10,000 just for fun? Play and be willing to lose that money for a day and lose it. And let's see what fun can you have. I know it's a pretty daring game. Play it. I do that all the time.
It's great.
Okay.
Next time when you are in a mood to lose, I'll call me.
You're always there, darling. 10, it's like, you know, you at times, like, you go shop, you do something. Okay, am I willing to give this money? In this 10 seconds, I have money. Like, I have been choosing my classes until now. Like, okay, in this 10 seconds, I have now. Okay, let's just be here. As I was telling you guys yesterday also about my husband also, I was like, in this 10 seconds, he's alive, no?
Yes.
And I was being with him that way. And then in this moment, he's gone. Okay. Oh, now what? So did I suffer all through? No. Either you could keep suffering those zillions of months and years, what you call, or you be in the present. But when I was in so present, I did not suffer those moments. And I remember going to the hospitals and everything. I used to be dressing up. I used to be fun. I used to be joyful. And I'm the woman I used to be in the, hey, how are you? What's up? People are like, "Pagli pagal hai kya?" But he's alive. He's just extremely sick.
Okay, so again here, everywhere we have a point of view, hum hasenge because somebody's alive. What is that like?
No, it's like, I'm laughing now also, and I was laughing.
Yeah, exactly.
So it's like, it's not about somebody's alive or not. But yes, yeah. Am I missing?
You choose anything? To be you.
Yeah, yeah, it's choose to be you. In that 10 seconds, I wanted to cry. I did. In the 10 yeah. seconds, I was laughing.
Yeah.
And I'm also...
Every 10 seconds, you are yeah. choosing.
Yeah. In fact, not even 10 seconds. Every second, you are choosing.
Wow.
10 seconds is pretty long to do it. And that every second is your new life. So live it now. And it's so funny, you know, there was some amount of money and stuff, and one of my person came and told me, you know, you finish this kind of money over this kind of time. And I'm like, but that's fine. I'm very happy. So, and the person started looking at me, what the hell, you know, this girl is like literally crazy. I said, do you know the person is gone? The person is gone. So what had he kept that money for? He lived that money. I'm here. I'll create. But the memories I have, the way the person was, the way the person has lived, that is much more precious than much money. I'm so grateful to that money that, like, you know, went away. I mean, gave us those memories. And how does it get any better than this? I was like, how do you know I'm going to live that long? And I'm living in now. And my parents, everybody in my house around me is like, this girl is crazy. She doesn't even think how she spends. And actually, it's so tough for me to win. The only anger, I'm like, should I have to think now? Because I've never done that. I just used to order. And I'm like, shit, and what else is possible here? And half an hour, 2 hours, I'll be thinking, but what if it can be that? How much fun can you be in that? Live in now. These are all distractors when your mind sits, everything that is a trust of the universe, trust in the abundance you've come here to enjoy, because that's how I always see life. That when I was growing up, when I was a little child and I was born, and if there was no civilization and nothing was brought up, then how would I live? Were there any schools? Were there anything? God didn't make all this. So I'm not supposed to be doing this. Because to live in this reality, there's people asking me to do. The universe is not asking me to do that. Universe is like, sona hai to sare din sote raho. Utke jaane hai to kar lo. Ye karoge to ye milega. And everything starts falling in place. So even the Vedas have been written by somebody, or the Granths have been written by somebody. And I was listening to Guru Granth Sahib Ekomkar's translation, and where it says, Osho's translation, and he says, if Guru Nanak comes in today's life, he'll pick up his head and he'll like scratch it like, okay, mera Granth bana diya. You know? I mean, that was my experience. Every child will walk in their own manner. You will have to let them fall and experience. We want to save them from those experiences. That's very, very unfair. You did what you did. If you do not have to hold and you do not have to make anybody right and wrong, then how much of ease would you have in you? Why are you feeling? I mean, unless you would have not fallen down, you would have not kind of walked. So then you should not have walked ever. I could not learn bicycle because I was always scared of I'll fall down and I'll get hurt. That's why I could not ride the two bicycles and motorbikes. So then you will not have it. And then, you know, why do I don't have it? Because you're not even willing to jump there. So are you truly willing to jump? Are you truly willing to have? Saying is one thing, but are you truly willing to have it? Everywhere in anything in your life where you are actually fighting and you're complaining, can you actually look in your worlds today? Do you truly desire it? Some people, I know a lot of people, loads of money, but they live in such simple clothes. They do not like to wear certain. They do not want that luxury statement. So wherever we combining the because of money. But is it actually true that because of money you're not able to do it? No. You're not choosing. Do not look at others, what they're saying. Look at you. That's when I stopped reading newspapers. That's when I stopped listening to the... I mean, I read and I told my body, okay, whatever information is required, come to me. Somebody will come. Somebody will tell, oh, pata aajkal ye ho raha hai. And I get it. That's my way of doing it. For me, there's a different information I would like to experience. For Swami, it might be different. For Sami, it might be different. For Richa, it might be different. Correct?
Yeah.
Are you guys getting where I am?
Yeah.
Yes.
Thank you. And everything that is bringing up, can we just try and get all right and wrong within my podcast and share it in there. So that is when we, I love the title of Access, which is empowering you to know that you know. Wherever you're making any and anybody outside you greater than you, can we let that go today? Right and wrong, good and bad, pot, pot, polish, or person. Because if nobody knows better than you, then today what would you choose? Ah, space.
So another here I feel keep, when I ask question, I do get to become aware of certain things.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just, you know, contemplating how my last 1 month has been. So most of the time, I'm, of course, apart from being in question, the one thing which I keep doing is trying to make sense of where these old stuffs are relevant. I mean,
so what is the value of that? Is this? I mean, you too free to do it? I mean, you have too much time on your plate, so you're just having fun with it. How does that matter? If it's giving you some value, what if there's no sense to it? What if everything is senseless?
No, so what my question is, what I'm doing, am I doing any of the distractor implant here when I am?
Truth, are you? What do you know?
Yes.
All right, stop.
But that is not stopping. See, it's an ongoing thing. So I keep questioning.
So once you look at it, it's like, oh, okay, I'm doing this. Okay, I'll keep doing it. Okay, I'll keep looking at it.
So
I'll do it again. I'll do it again. I'll do it again. I'll do it again. I'll do it 100 times. I still want to do it. Okay, that's again 100th second choice. So today I want to be angry. 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 I can be angry for zillion days, 2 years, 3 years, 4 years. One day I'll make a choice I don't want to be. But remember, it's a choice. It's not wrong or right. You're trying to make it sense out of it, wrong or right.
Not exactly wrong or right. However, I feel that there is something there as well. At the same time, that is not completely real for me. So it's not that yes or no, right or wrong.
Can you ask? Can you give it a job? Hey, can you give me the information I truly require rather than working so hard?
Okay.
Thank you. That was such a relief. Okay. I didn't know I'm good at that. Life is very simple. Give jobs. However, you guys have learned to do the job rather than giving the jobs. Can we just try and get that right and wrong, good and bad, pot, pork, and boys and girls? See, Maharanis only give jobs. I only give jobs. Only one Maharani on this planet is me. You cannot be Maharanis and Maharajas of your life. You love to work hard. Everywhere you were still working hard from zillions of lifetime. Can you not give up? It's like, if I will not do the job, then who will do the job? That is not your job. Employ the universe for that. That is his job. That is when Gary says, tum sirf choice karo. Ek a choice. Wo choice kaise pura hoga, wo tumhara kaam nahi hai. Let the universe decide. I am the choosing it. That is it. I am choosing to go to Switzerland tomorrow morning. Ab universe, tum dikha do kaise karna apne. Nahi hua, chalo nahi hua, abhi nahi hota, ho jayega. I'm just making a choice. It's so simple. You're employing a manager to do your job.
So Aradhana.
Yeah.
When you lose a property, right? Mm-hmm. You know you will be able to create it, mm-hmm. right? Further down. But then you start buying other people's judgment and all that stuff.
That's fun for you.
Huh?
That's fun for you.
No.
Ab masala to chahiye na, log kuch bolenge. Phir mujhe to job lena padega.
It's their point of view.
But who are they? They are also your creation, no? See, when people are around you doing kar,
yeah,
that is because you are in your head doing kar.
Hmm.
The day you will be very clear here, everybody will vanish. Try it, play with it. Anybody, zillions of judgments around you is because you have the judgment within you.
Oh, so somewhere I have that point of view in me?
Yes.
Okay. So I have to pot and pock that.
You have to be grateful to them showing, oh my God, all of them, baby, they're gifting me an information that I have this point of view.
Okay.
I give the point of view. Thank you, guys. Bye. And then we're done. Yeah. In seconds, it changes.
Thank you.
And would an infinite being ever lose anything?
No.
It's just it's transformed into something else.
Yeah, true that. Yeah. Thank you.
Welcome.
I love you.
I love you too. I love you all.
So I just
grey people, grey reh jaoge duniya mein, grey mera interesting point of view, grey ban jaoge, grey. Shakal dikha do apni soni. Yeh hi na baat. Kitna daant khane ki aadat hai sabko. I love it. Kyun bhagte ho sab log? Main bhi tumhare background dekh rahi hu, main bhi energies le rahi hu wahan se. Don't be miser, guys. Be abundant. I can pick up energies from everywhere you are. See, now Manleen is walking and loving the green. And Raz is sitting some amazing platform behind her. It's so much fun to watch you guys. I'm at
office. I hope you don't get the Bangalore traffic.
I love it. What, how can, what more can I receive from the Bangalore traffic? I am willing to receive from everything. CBC baat hai. I love money.
Yes, me too.
Awesome. I love everything. So what do you guys hate? Another distractor implant?
No.
Love and hate? Everything that brought up, can you destroy that chaos? Right and wrong, good and bad, what for collision was in years. Truth, what do you love? Truth, what do you hate? Oh, everything that was, can we destroy and unkit all, right and wrong, good and bad.
See, when we are saying that we hate traffic, that also is a distractor, no?
For you, so are you creating more traffic,
from the traffic
by saying that?
Yeah, we are creating more traffic by doing that.
Yeah, so give up your point of view. So it's so amazing that how many times I've been a traffic jam and I start doing SOP.
Then if you don't do SOP, if you do interesting point of view, I have this point of view.
That's also an SOP, no?
That's also an SOP, no?
Yeah, everything is just your point of view. I'm having clear. I'm clear. For me, it's traffic is moving right now. Thank you. And if it is, okay, what I have to receive from it. Thank you. And start moving.
Find out something.
And even if it doesn't move it, then I'm like, I get busy with the call and suddenly I forget that there's a traffic. And I said, love that time. I said, now I can make all my calls. Otherwise at home, I have like 10 zillion things I'm doing.
Yeah.
So what else is possible? Everything is gifting you all the time. What are you unwilling to receive? Everything that is, would you destroy and unkit all, right and wrong, good and bad, pot, pock, all, and shoppers and beyond. What if you are today given the certification that there's nothing wrong about you, there's nothing right about you, there's nothing good about you, and there's nothing bad about you? Then who would you be? What would you be? How would you be? And where would you be? And everything that doesn't allow you to perceive, receive, know, be that, can be destroyed and unkit all. Right and wrong, good and bad, pot, pock, all, and shoppers, and beyond. Perceiving is always an information you're receiving. It's never yours. You're perceiving it. You're sensing it. Receiving is the joy of, it's all interconnected, you know, and receiving the information, and it's information is flowing. I have to go this way, I have to go this way. So, you know, it's like, for example, I have to invest. For me, biggest thing is like money, to how to invest money, how to hold money, how to not make wrong choices with money, so that maybe, you know, I put all the money in the, under the drain. And I'm like, that's such an interesting point of view. But this reality, when the banks come, the numbers come, I get totally crushed in my head. And these days I'm playing, okay, am I willing to fail? Am I willing to let all of it go? And as an infinite being, is there a possibility that I cannot have enough money? Because all my life I had been dependent on my parents, then it was my husband, and now I'm like, shit, me? I know about money? What do I know about money? And then I'm like, hey, money, what do I know about you? What do I do with you? Would you like to get invested where you can get back to be in Godzillian format?
Yeah, because as you see, what I get is that you are an infinite being and you are an energy, and money is an energy. It's no difference between you and money. So when we are talking to money, so we are talking to the infinite thing only. Nah? We are talking to the energy only.
We are talking to ourselves only. No, money is also us.
Yeah.
Everything is us.
Yeah.
So everywhere you make making money on any and everything outside you can be destroyed, not get that. Right and wrong, good and bad, pot, pot, all the shepherds and beyonds. And everywhere you've been fried beyond your frying capacities can be destroyed and get that. Right and wrong, good and bad, pot, pot, all the shepherds and yours. And even if you don't have to understand me, you don't have to come under me. You have to just say that, okay, whatever the call was, whatever it was, I'm putting my barriers down and I'm receiving every bit of it. Show me how do I have to receive it. Because this information is not coming by chance. It is what you've asked for. I can only facilitate. And it's not, I do not know. It's getting facilitated. So I'm only facilitating what you guys are asking for.
Thank you.
Thank you. Any questions for today? We have enough last 10 minutes if anybody has a question.
Aradhana.
Yes.
Who's this?
Yes, darling.
Yeah, you have discussed and told us a lot about what you have gone through and how you were in ease and all that during these hard times. So, is it possible that we can have a Zoom call on that only? It feels like it will really be so much content.
I know. I am creating one.
Yeah.
I would love to share it. I am creating one.
Thank you so much.
But I guess Aradhana's, all the Zoom calls have been an invitation for all of this, what she has been chosen to be.
Yeah, I guess so. Yeah. I have no filters. I'm known for filters. Exactly. I'm vulnerable. Ask me and I'm here to give you. Because
actually,
it's like...
all your calls have been that gift.
Thank you. You and you guys have been an amazing gift. That's when I messaged you today, because I actually was sensing it from me. But I mean, you've been asking for it, and that's when I'm here. And thank you for being here. Thank you for the gift you all are, because you guys know much more that you're even acknowledging. Much, much, much more. And you know, I would just say that stop looking, be it now. Stop looking, you know, it's just, you are it already. You know it. Trust it. Just sitting at home, eating food and enjoying television is also your contributing. Just exercising like Preeti is also your contributing. Whatever you're doing, wherever you're doing, wherever you're sitting, just be joyful. Just keep asking. Am I being joyful? The moment you're not, maybe you are in the name of this, what you so call this reality, in the relationship, you might think that others might feel bad or unacknowledged for, but it won't be. Your point of view, inside change will change everybody, and nobody will have a point of view around it. It's just your point of view which is making them, giving them mouth to talk. But then it's like, oh shit, then it'll be boring. Okay, probably before we conclude that it'll be boring, what if you actually can go to that space, experience it? Otherwise, you can always come and do this crap. What should I say? If you think that brings a smile to everybody's face, can you try that? Right and wrong, good and bad, what more coalition of well and beyond. Everywhere before you reach, you have already concluded what the result would be, because we are very, very intelligent. We are very, very smart. So all the AIs you're using to kill yourself, would you not today release them at the count of 1, 2, 3. And all the 13, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, to change all the tracks towards the ease, towards the knowing what you know, the magic you be, the miracles you be, and all the definitions of the magics and the miracles you have been holding in your space. Also, if you can let that pass. What if your magic and miracle is just sitting at home and smiling and crying and screaming and howling and cribbing? What if nothing is wrong and nothing is right?
You froze.
I froze. Am I? No. Anita ji, you frozen.
Can't see Anita.
Anita ji is frozen. Awesome. I guess I'll leave you guys here. There's a lot of information that has flown, and please enjoy it. Be kind to your bodies. Keep asking for all this information to come to you with total ease. Receive it, God's will in time, and what magic miracles can you be? Walking, talking miracles you truly be. Believe me, guys, I can see you all here. You are walking, talking miracles. It is not that you have to know. I'm not saying don't do classes. Don't do other modalities. It's just for fun you're doing all of it. But you already have. What you looking outside will come. Something new will tell. Some Aradhana will say, or XYZ will say, you have this capacity. The worst thing you think you have is your best gift you have. That is it, what you are. That is it. Maybe it's just your smile. Maybe it's just you're sitting at home. Maybe it's screaming. Maybe going playing football. Maybe going playing tennis. Whatever gives you joy is the gift you be. Sometimes fighting is also joyful. Mm. Right? It's so much of fun. It's just experiencing of every bit. So do whatever you do with joy. And I know somebody asked me this question. I posted on Be the Change, and they're like, how can you be joyful when you're so cranky and grim? It's just a choice. I am joyful and I'm experiencing. I want to see. It's like teasing the other person. So you're teasing yourself. So everywhere you've been teasing yourself and not acknowledging, can we destroy and get that? Right and wrong, good and bad, but for collection boys and beyond. I guess nothing is going on. For the first time, I'm also seeing you all on vortexing. But thank you. Love you all. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Keep
listening to this call. Listen to this call zillion times, I think, for you to go beyond. And please start sharing your gifts wherever, however you are.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
You.
See you guys tomorrow.
Thank you.
What was the home play? Money. Willing to lose the money.
Willing to lose the money.
Yeah. Play with it. Make a thing and take out that money and let it go. Thank you. I'll reimburse.
Thank you, our magical Maharani.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye.
Thank you. Thank you.